Sewing this vintage wedding dress from an authentic vintage dress pattern was hard, but the end result was so worth it. I'm glad I stuck with it. Choosing the accessories was equally as hard, so thank you to everyone for your input. Now I am ready to twirl my way to the Easter party and the Easter egg hunt, but I do have a question. Is it appropriate to twerk at an Easter egg hunt? Let me know what you think and check out the shorts playlist, and a full sewing video is up on the channel now.